9 key things to know before dating a Leo. Be aware of these Leo dating tips, so you can make the most of your dates with this exciting sign. 1. They have a strong and addictive personality. Leos are well known among every other zodiac sign for their extreme confidence in themselves, pride, and self-awareness. And these traits extend not only in day-to-day life and career, but also when it comes to intimate relationships. What I mean is that a date with this native is going to make you addicted. Addicted to what, you're asking? Well, to the spirited adventures and wonderful experiences that he will take you on, of course. Get ready to jump down the rabbit hole and into Wonderland, where not a minute passes without anything exciting happening. An endless parade of exhilarating events, that's what spending time with a Leo is basically like. When living with one, on the other hand, people have to pay attention that they are very proud and daring individuals. There aren't many things they wouldn't have the courage to do. However, that very attitude can have a totally different implication when used as a seductive method. That audaciousness rapidly turns into a beguiling and attractive approach that few people can resist. When that happens, going with the flow would be the best idea, and letting yourself enjoy what he has to bring. 2. They can only be in the spotlight. Having a tremendous trust in their abilities, Leo natives waste no time on spreading the word to everyone they meet. It's even better if they have the chance to demonstrate it. All the better, it illustrates the point so that nothing is left out, which is why they're almost searching for conflicting situations and opportunities to be flamboyant and splendid. If you want to make Leo happy, sorry, let me rephrase that. If you want to make a Leo ecstatic and overly enthusiastic, just start praising his looks or his abilities. It will be a guaranteed success, whatever goal you might have had in mind. On the other hand, Leos won't take kindly to being treated with disrespect or ignored, regardless of the reason or context. So whatever you do, do not, under any circumstances, forget to always talk to him or pay him the utmost attention, at all times. This counts for a lot in Leo's mind, and it's a sure thing that they will repay that when the time comes. 3. They have some hidden vulnerabilities. For all that arrogance and egotism, one would think that nothing could even shake a Leo's trust in himself, but the truth is that they only look tough. Sentimentally, this native puts on a facade, but in reality he has a very glaring vulnerability, and that is jealousy. Yeah, that's right, Leos are jealous when given a reason to, but also tend to overreact to some remarks, attitudes, or gestures that the loved one does. It turns their whole world into a living hell, and constant reassurance is needed, unless everything is liable to fall apart. That insecurity is their most vital weakness, one which can bring a lot of grief to both of you. 4. They are naturally competitive. Clearly something that comes as natural as breathing to them, Leos have great dreams that they want to achieve, and won't stop at nothing to accomplish those goals. With great working power, and an almost obsessive craving for being the person in charge, they go to unimaginable lengths to further go down the chosen road. What other people can't or won't do, a Leo will, and what others don't even dare to think about, a Leo has taken it for granted, and is already halfway there. So what you have to do in order to live a happy life with this native is to allow him to be the one in charge. Nothing satisfies them more than ruling over others, making decisions that have to be followed by others. 5. They will debate you. It comes as no surprise that Leos not only enjoy taking part in verbal disputes and debates, but they also thrive in such contexts. The feeling for confirmation and affirmation is present in everything they do, so why not here? While accepting other existing points of view, that's their bottom line. It's enough already that somebody dared to contradict them, but also be audacious enough to believe their argument to be valid. Nonsense, and they know it, which is why a debate won't finish until Leo has either had the last word or everyone agrees with him, be it out of desperation or acknowledgement. 6. They cultivate and nourish their own cult of personality. What flows through Leo's veins is not red blood, but blue blood, on steroids. A royalty through and through, these guys have an ego so big that not even sharing it with someone else will completely eliminate that image of snobism and arrogance. Not only do they know that they are the greatest beings in the world, there also have to be chance about that, TV reports, ancient prophecies, and even a personality cult. They surely wouldn't mind if that were the case, on the contrary, it would be something normal and expected. This also means, however, that a Leo is actually prone to be manipulated and taken control of, and easily so. Just stroke their ego enough and give him sufficient praises, and you'll have an utmost grateful and enthusiastic lamb at your beck and call. There are limits to that, of course. Don't think that just a few niceties will make them give up on their self-respect and dignity. 7. They are very temperamental. One other thing that comes as a direct consequence of their prideful nature is the volcanic and short-tempered personality. There is no shortage of conflicts, and bickering is a daily affair in a relationship, but have those with a Leo, and suddenly the participants become enemy soldiers, the house a minefield, and the arguments lethal weapons. Pull on the lion's tail and you will suffer for it. So, it's best to take a step back, and let the demons calm down before coming to a conclusion. Anyway, what should be remembered is that Leo natives have a very short fuse, one connected to 10 pounds of best quality TNT. 8. They will never admit that they are wrong. Admitting no other viewpoint than their own, Leos are what we might call an insecure sovereign with a superiority complex. If it ever happens that their goals and desires are being stopped in their tracks by something or someone, they will not hesitate to eliminate any and all threats. With a great potential, and an even greater taste for success and power, they will do everything they are capable of to achieve greatness, in spite of all obstacles and interferences. When a Leo is right, because the problem is not if he is right, but when he is right, everyone else has to accept it as well. Some praise would be terrific as well, just saying. However, too much attention and pampering can often lead to irritation on his part, so don't exaggerate by becoming a feisty cheerleader that blabbers nonstop about how cool he is. 9. They react to compliments and proofs of love. That impulsive and explosive personality, remember it. It's still there, yeah, but I'll let you in on a little secret. It can quickly be taken care of with some well-placed compliments and praises. Sure, it might be very difficult to do that in the midst of a crazy argument, but when faced with the prospect of angering him even further, perhaps too far, it seems like a good choice. Normally, Leo natives are especially affectionate and generous to their mates, putting their well-being and happiness at the top of their to-do list. Highly loyal and devoted, they take the bond between two people very seriously, and will never see it as just something superficial. If any issues threaten the whole relationship, Leos will be the first to start the fight and the last to quit, all the while struggling with almost inhumane efforts to keep it all afloat.